Greetings and salutations, this is MegaWizard79 here with another episode of Dark Souls 3 Boss Run. So, as you can all see, I'm at the first kiln and I'm about to fight the Soul of Cinders. Basically, I decided that instead of going to fight Sister Freya, that instead I'd just basically face these last four bosses in the order that basically I see them as most difficult, and well, compared to the other three in the DLC, the Soul of Cinder just doesn't hold a candle, unfortunately. I mean, to be blunt, actually, I've never really died to him once. He's really that easy. Then again, this is New Game Plus 2, so who knows. Oop, here we go. Oh, won't you? Kinda cheap that he can just keep summoning those. Okay, where is your hitbox? Oh, screw that. Okay, that was clearly tracking. Here we go. This is where things get fun. Better heal up. Alright. Do not! Damn it. Yes! Yeah, you don't want to get caught in that. Or that. Definitely not that. Oh no.
Oh boy. Here he comes.
Okay. you don't like that combo. It is brutal if you're unfortunate enough to get stuck in it. Oh no! Boom. This is where things get real. Oh God! Are you kidding me? I missed. No, that's not what I wanted. There. Come on. Too slow. Wow. I kid you not, this is the first time I've ever died to this guy, but that's only because I was playing stupidly sloppy. I was playing way too passive. There we go. To be honest, I don't know what the hell I was thinking. Let's put that one on, and yeah, we'll go with that. See how well that turns out. Wow, that was, man, seriously, I, damn it. Oh, that would have been epic if I was able to kill him with that last bit of health. And you know what? I can't believe it didn't kick in. Usually that's pretty instantaneous, but oh well. It is what it is. Seriously, dude. Chillax. Try not to suck again, shall we? Okay. Seriously, how did I miss? Keep your hands to yourself, mister. Seriously, I hate lightning spears. At least when bosses are using them, because I swear, I feel like they can't miss. Seriously, screw your timing. You guys saw just how much damage that does. Seriously. God, I don't like you. When you're doing that combo. Ugh, here we go again. One, two, three. There we go. Come on. Enough! Honestly. You gave me way more trouble than you're worth. You know that? Anyway. So, that was the Soul of Cinders. Please, rate, comment, subscribe if you so desire. And, stay tuned for the next one where... we won't necessarily be fighting Sister Frida right away. I actually want to do two more, basically, little, I guess, bonus videos, if you will, before I get to the meat of the, actual content. But until that time, though, this is MegaWizard79 bidding you all adieu.